This one's bigger than Irish Vale. Right in front of Terrence Paul's house. Freaking massive. That's because of the windstorm. Stand in front of it just to give me an idea. Look how big that is.